gym bros.
Bruh.
Yo, what's up? What's
I can't
up?
Work out what muscle it is.
Oh, for real? It doesn't like yeah, it doesn't give you any type of clue, huh?
No, you just kind of see like a circle. It's like white and it's just got like a little color bit in it.
Yeah, that's crazy, man. Why would they? I wonder.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna check something real quick.
All right. And how many chests is it? Is it like one? Because I see a bunch of them down there.
Yeah, there's a bunch of different ones. Ones you need the crowbar for.
Yeah.
Ones you need the lockpicks, and there's something about a medical key card or some shit.
Oh, for shit. One of them. Yeah.
I don't know how you do that.
That's crazy. Okay. Medical key card.
Yeah, it's like these medical crates. I don't know what the fuck that have in them.
Yeah. Ooh, but since I know somebody in the medical field. We gonna try it one day, bro.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe she'll let me borrow it or something.
I'm trying to look at my blinds, right? See if it tells me what
what
muscle it is.
Okay. Shit, we've been in on for almost 14 hours. My goodness. Yeah, we swimming, ice. We swimming right now. We trying to figure out what these chests is about. Yeah, the next time I'll have some scuba gear, bro.
Yeah, you're good.
Yep.
It says in binds that E is for door lock, so I wonder if it's the same.
Okay. You said E? Or A?
Yeah, the A muscle.
Okay.
Might have a check real quick.
Yeah.
Might quickly go break one more.
Yep. Try a diamond suit. Yeah, I don't got one. I don't have one. You think it'll give it to me? Let's see. Diamond suit. What did it say? You are not wearing. Yeah, I ain't wearing no diving gear. Yeah, I ain't go purchase none of the diving gear, so that's why. Yeah, we gotta do this. You gotta let me know you wanna do this, so we can do this. Yeah, you gotta buy it. Which I didn't. I should have. I forgot, because I didn't know whether it was on a boat or something. I thought it was, like, out here on a yacht or something like that. So those chests, they actually, like, down here. Like, you see that one? It's one over there. It's a couple of them. But I won't be able to, like, really open them. because my lung capacity ain't like that. No. Man. But how was your day, Ice? How was your day? Was you in the city today? What you do? Oh, you just flew out? Dang, I didn't even get to see you. You ain't even see me today. Psh, man. Psh, I don't even know who you are anymore. You're like a whole different person. You got some friends and you just leave me behind. See what I'm saying? Y'all know where I be at? I be in the city. Say nah. I was at the warehouse for a little minute. Just a little second though. Yeah, you got an RP to find out or whatever. Yeah, true. You right. I ain't been in the gym in a minute. I might have to start hitting the gym a little bit more. You know, matter of fact, let's see. Yeah, 95, 93. I might have to hit the gym a little bit. Look, my lung capacity almost 10% though. You be at the warehouse and at the gym? Okay. Alright. Is that like... Yo, so I wasn't able to make it in at like 7 o'clock. I wasn't able to make it in then. But I made it in at 1 o'clock and I've been here ever since. Was you able to make it in at 7? Because that's probably, like, why as well. Yo, I had so much going on, Ice. I need a real one to hold your boy down. Tommy Jacobs, you know what I'm saying? Looking for a real one. You is in the 7 and the 1. Yeah, it's a Christmas miracle. Right? Yeah, because even the 1 o'clock had like 80-some people still. And it only goes up to 90. That's how you know. It's like, yeah. That's how you know the server like that. For after the 7 o'clock, people still be trying to come through. Like, man. You was late to the 7 o'clock fight. Still made it in at like 7:05. At least you wasn't as late as I was. You know what time I made it in? 12 o'clock. I made it in at like 12:30. It was like 30 minutes left until the new tsunami. I'm like, what the fuck, bro? I made it in hella late. Like, you know, when they be like, show up fashionably late? Yeah, that's me. Except for it don't be fashionable and don't nobody be there by the time I get there. Yeah, I was able to get in at 12:30. I played Madden for a minute, which I'm actually happy about because I got what I wanted to get done on Madden, which was have like a full rookie team. Go ahead and wait for that 1 o'clock. Exactly. Yeah. That's what I was going to do. But I just stayed in the queue while I was playing Madden and shit. And then I had looked. I was down to like 7. I was like, oh, damn. Okay. But then I had forgot about it for a second. And then I went to look again. I was like, oh, shit. We in. I'm just getting my lung capacity up at this point. Oh, is he going up?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Alright, I crack one.
Oh, nice. What'd you get?
I got some K. I only got a K. I don't know what the fuck it's for.
Wait, a what?
I got a K. It says K-A. Key.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
no
shit.
No idea what it's for.
Yeah. A K-A. What's that?
Yeah, when I hover over it, it says random key with Walter.
Yeah.
Engraved on the back. I don't know what the fuck that's for.
Yeah. I wonder. Key. I wonder what that could be. That's crazy. Nice, though. Yeah, so you figured out the button?
I might, I might head back, but
okay.
I might just come out here tomorrow or something.
Yeah, yeah.
I just want to see what happened.
Yes, definitely. You figured out the button though.
Yeah, yeah. It's E.
E.
E for Eric.
Okay, cool, yeah. Cool. All right. Nice, man. Now we know.
But yeah, I was getting some metal scraps and shit too from like little boxes, but it wasn't that many.
Yeah. Damn. That's crazy. Oh, what you could...
Something different, but...
Yeah, you know what you could do with metal scraps?
Make lockpicks with them.
Oh, you can make lockpicks? Okay. I ain't know what you can make.
I'm not sure what else you can use them for. I think you can use them for crowbars as well, but...
Yeah.
Crowbars don't really break, so...
Yeah, okay. Dang. All right. We got here swimming. Swimming, you said go ahead.
Hey, don't be drowning down here, Brett.
You right. I try not to. I try not to drown. That's my Rusty, yo. Yeah, that's the homie Rusty. Oh shit. She said, that's my nickel. You ain't not swimming me, Rusty. I refuse. Because I got that stamina.
Oh shit, I'm starting to get out.
This is what I be pushing, baby.
Hands up.
Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh man, that was dope.
Bro, I can't remember how to take your suit off.
Oh shit. Do you gotta refresh your skin or something?
Oh no, that's right. You gotta think about diving suit. Okay, yeah, that's okay. Right. Yeah, there we go.
Nice, man. Next time I'll have my suit so we can try more.
Yeah, bro. Meet up tomorrow, like in a few days or something.
Okay, bet.
Yeah, whenever you can. I'll probably, I don't know if you're talking to any girls or whatever, but I'll probably bring Naomi out.
Okay, alright, bet.
So if you want to, so if you're talking to any ladies,
yeah, alright, bet. Hey, say less, I got you.
The ladies will come out.
Yeah, I got a few. Well.
Yeah, then you do this, bro. You just gotta do this, right?
Yeah. Knock him down.
And then when you knock him down, bro, you hit him with these.
Okay. I gotta get my key binds right then.
Yeah, you gotta hit him with them. All right, bro. You take it easy, Tony.
Yes, sir. Likewise. Yo, that's the homie. That's the homie, man. Yo, Rusty, that man. I gotta get my horn changed too. You know what? That's a thing that most mechanics I don't think ask people. This nigga driving all over the place. That's a thing that I don't think most people ask though, as like a mechanic. It's like, yo, do you want to? Yeah. Yeah, let's go, baby. Alright. Here he is. You know what I'm saying? I had to get a little shiny eat right quick. You know what I'm saying? Your boy get hungry sometimes. Speaking of hungry, you know what I'm saying? We just gonna go ahead and open that up. Saying it's been a day so far, you feel me? Life and times, Tommy Jacobs out here. Yeah, we are for a player from the Himalayas. Damn, this beat is crazy.
Damn, this beat is crazy. Who made? Oh, I let me just update. I've been balancing my chakras in the mountains out in Utah. I know I'm the greatest, that's the energy I move off. I don't even gotta play the game like Luol. Still get paid more than you all. I might buy a new loft just to entertain hoes. I rarely fuck with white chicks, but shout out to the Waynes bros. Every woman's beautiful. I'm just giving personal stats to real boss. Funded from my personal stash. I'ma touch 100 million by 35. And next year I'm going platinum like 30 times. And if my 20s told me anything, what? Is stay away from people who put money over everything. That's a liability. Me and doubt severed the ties. I be talking to myself to get expert advice. Can't be stuck in the past and put my heart in a trance. When I stumble, I'm aware that's just part of the dance. Prosperity, that's the clear visual, right? Got my girl tapped into a spiritual side. I'm the GOAT, I give people hope. I make people feel like they're rich when they're broke. I'm slitting rappers' throats, kill them all, fuck them. If you don't show love till I'm dead, you getting jumped. And I be tearing them on from my casket. Haven't seen a rapper who's talk shit that we gave a pass yet access. I still got the same as the major labels. They wait till you got a table, then they take the table. Through the speakers, I give life to the dreamers, so it's deeper. I don't got fans, I got believers. Put my face on a t-shirt. I ain't even dead yet. Just made 100,000, I ain't even leave my bed yet. Nothing went right, so I went left. To myself, I said yes. A B is in my head and my head rest. Women fall in love with me. Bosses know what's up with me. You don't gotta fuck with me, I fuck with me. Luckily, I'm free, regardless if they mass hate it. Unlike most of these rappers who economically are castrated. Cause y'all don't own your music, y'all don't have a fucking voice. Till a promoter hires y'all, y'all are unemployed. Living check to check, that can never be me. Like Hov said, own your own or you can never be free. Stupid, the level up is what y'all currently watching. Y'all are regional, me, I've been currency swapping. Y'all are seasonal, me, bitch, I'm currently popping. I got the power, so you know at times the journey's exhausting. My bank account's a fat bastard. I'm a member of some golden platinum plaques. I ain't lying, Matt Stafford, the back snatcher, last laugher, ass slapper. Pressed a couple whack rappers. This game is full of backstabbers, not back scratchers. When my back itch, I had to use the wall and bounce back after. Riding in the ghost ass Casper. Model giving throat, she don't got a gag factor. The gas that I own could fill a whole grass pasture. My story isn't finished, this is not the last chapter. Your money's young, it's too short, dawg. You got a bad password. The devil's in disguise, can't use your eyes to unmask. Gotta trust your gut, listen to your intuition. I'm the shit the game's missing.
Got it.
Chomp 2 on the way, maybe I'll put this on it, I don't know.
Wingstop is open. Okay, alright. Let's see what's going on with Wingstop. Sight, I ain't about to go to Wingstop. I already got food from there. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't tripping. Damn, can't go in here. I thought you could for a second. This ain't gonna open out of everything, you know. It don't look like it's no other side to it, but it could be. I didn't even notice this building over here. What is this? Okay. Damn, it's nothing here either, huh? Yo, King Nyko, what's good? I appreciate that raid. What's up? What's up, everybody? What's good? Yo, we in here chilling. Yo, how you feeling? How was your stream? Whatever you wanna do, just put hey. Your mind to it and do it. Calculate your steps, draw your blueprint, get to it. Well, find some helping hands that's gonna contribute to your movement. Cause anything is possible. Just look at me, I proved it. Focus on improvement, results, no excuses. Stick to the script, know your vision, never lose it. Hey, I promise, homie, you my last 2 cents. When that money start coming, don't spend it on nothing stupid. Let's go. He said, it's good. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Just, you know what I'm saying? In here, back to the old grind. You know what I'm saying? H2O, Mr. Anime Guy. What's up? What's going on? How you feeling? Welcome in the chat. Everybody. How y'all doing? Everybody. Yeah. Not the sad YG music. How is it sad? How? Explain to me how it's sad when he say... Hold on, when he say what he says, you feel me? How was it said? Did you hear what he was saying? Look, now I gotta play it. What's up, though, everybody? I go by DGKPG, stand for Delivering God, Kindness, Peace, and Glory. You know what I'm saying? We in here, we chilling. The song low-key sad as fuck? How? How is it said? Okay, well, if he when he talking to his mans, I guess, but not really that sad. Just checking on the early streamers. Being active in the chats, I appreciate it. Yo, and welcome in, everybody. Shout out to the homie. Yo, I truly appreciate that, King. I appreciate that. Hold on. Let me, because I think most of my mind is asleep right now. But yo, shout out to you, yo. I appreciate that. I hope everything is going well. Hope your stream is great. Thank you, H2O. I'm so righteous. I'm praying for my enemies. Through the follow. Hey, let's go. I'm trying to remember what the name of that song was. It's Heartfelt. He's put, you know what I'm saying? Heart. Oh. Oh, you play Aaliyah in the city. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Yo, I don't think I ran past you yet. Well, I might have ran past you. I'm not sure. But yeah, Lord Sarcastic. Oh, you just being sarcastic. That's what you saying. You just being sarcastic on YG song being sad. Yeah, heart to heart. Yeah. It is a little bit sad because he was like talking to my homie. He said, "Hello. Yo, don't do this to me right now, bro. Don't do this to me, gang. Don't do this to me. Bro, I swear if this joint does this, bro. Right now. Right now, gang." He said, "You have, you died in Amazon. I was going to take you to the hospital, but..." Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. So what happened? I didn't... Of fucking course this joint does this right now. Yep, of course it froze. It is what it is. But yeah, yo, so what happened was I had, I forgot to, like, do the third eye through the door. When I finally did it, I was out on the road somewhere, but you was just coming back. You just came back and shit like that. And I was like, "Oh, damn, she can't hear me." I was like, yo, but you ran inside. But yeah, no, I truly appreciate that. I appreciate that. You know what I mean? For real. See, that song get emotional because it's heart to heart. It's supposed to be emotional. It's supposed to be a little emotional. But it's motivational as well. You know what I'm saying? You said, "Whatever you want to do, just put your mind to it and do it. Calculate your steps, draw your blueprint, get to it. You find some help and hands, it's going to contribute to your movement. Because anything is possible. Just look at me. I proved it. Focus on improvement. Results, no excuses. You stick to the script. Know your vision. Never lose it. Promise I'm going to need my last 2 cents. When that money start coming, don't spend it on nothing stupid." Man, what? I'm like, come on, YG. Yo, this, I need that motivation all the time. That's why I got that as my alert. Yo. Yeah, that's what I had to give you, what I gave you, for real. Was you streaming that day? I know you went right to the bank with that joint. You went right to the bank with that joint. She said, "I'm going straight to the bank with this." But I truly appreciate that. I appreciate it. Like, thank you so much. Dang, let me make sure I follow back. Are you gonna be streaming in the city tomorrow or nah? It is Frotober. I usually be wearing my afro out. You know what I'm saying? But I was like, we wearing a hoodie today. So, either way it is. Dang, I don't think I see you today. Did I see you today? Aaliyah. Man. It's still gonna be there. All my shit better be there. Oh, you stream Sims all day. Okay, okay. Oh, wait, hold on. I didn't see that. Oh, yeah, Sims 4. Nice. What you do? What did you do on the Sims 4? My bad. I did the shout out, but I didn't see. What you was doing on the Sims 4? You's over there building. You was playing, doing some, like, let's play. What you was doing? You know, your boy like to build a little bit here and there on The Sims. I can't wait for a day when I feel like getting back on The Sims to finish one of my creations. But I had to show you. I had to show you your boy's skills one time. I gotta show you my skills one time. Man, Leah and some of her friends in The Sims. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, okay. Man, I hope, I hope Tommy Jacobs can make the cut one of these days, you know? I hope he can make the cut. Wait, so are you going to do, like, something with The Sims and The City at, like, the same time? Or, like, opposite times? Or, like, you going to, like, put it on YouTube or something like that? Hopefully his man's allows it. Okay, okay. I mean, hey, this one, you know. I'm not mad at that. I am not mad at that, you know. I'm gonna have to give you Tommy Jacob background and everything like that there. Venus City Sims series on YouTube. That'll be lit. That's gonna be dope. No, nigga, no. All my shit gone. Oh, Lord. They took my shit. It's okay, though, because I already put in the car. Well, did I put everything in the car that I need to? I feel like I did. No, it's still I could at least get, like, one more, though. That would be dope, though. I can't wait to see it if you actually do that. That would be dope. Because I already know the chief about to be messy or something like that, you know what I'm saying? At least that's what I hear. I mean, that's what I hear. Not necessarily Tommy, though. Because, you know, Tommy don't know shit. He don't know shit right now. I just need one. You gotta be shitting me, bro. Anyway, I got what I needed. I was running through the six with my woes. I got so much work to do, it's crazy. But yeah, I can't wait to see you back in the city again. It'd be dope. I'm trying to get Tommy to be a mechanic, but we'll see about it. But yeah, I gotta follow you on YouTube. I gotta subscribe. If y'all ain't subscribed already, y'all better hit that subscribe for King Knock Nicole. Okay, I said Nicole, like, listen. King Nicole out here, okay. Listen, y'all better follow the lady. Hit her with that subscribe more than one time. If y'all don't hit that subscribe button, I know where you live. I'll make Tommy Jacobs pull up to your crib. Alright, here we go. I just had me a light, like a nice light little.
How they won't smoke with no defense. You can't provide a plate, no leeches. Everybody around me straight, no creases. You can put all your faith in your speakers. Blast gon' run up a bag, I'm on sequence. Everything play at the top to my sneakers. Don't spill no blunt guts on my seat, bitch. I'm something so cold. Plus I came up solo. Bet that big bro don't fold. I came up, I can't go no. Can't go back, bro. That's one place I won't go. Live my life on slow-mo. Think I won't, then bitch, roll over. You think my life just too fast. Some things you won't understand. Take risks, take trips, I won't land. Don't disrespect my program. I know you miss my romance. Some things you won't understand. Long as you don't show your hand. Don't disrespect my program.
Hey. Hey, one, hey, one, hey.
Look at my car, look at my grill, look like the store. Look at my life, came up, nigga, we came so far. You see us,
hey,
you see us, nigga.
Hey,
look at my car. Look at my grill, look like a store. Look at my life. Came up, nigga, we came so far, you see us. Hey, you see us, nigga. Hey, look, look at my face. Look at my wrist, look at my waist. Niggas is fake.
Number one reason we'll never be late. Me, I get cake. And I don't speak for the niggas that can't. Hustle the great.
Setting up shop or running in banks. Fuck it, you think?
I was told that. Fuck is you saying? Niggas was playing. Me, I just went from a bucket to bins.
Humble, I'm in the pen.
What?
Where they predicted I'd be in the 10.
Humble begins. But now it's not so hard, it don't make no sense.
Like in Japan, they pay me in cash,
convert it to yen. Bitch, I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Go get your friends.
I fucked you already, can't fuck you again.
What?
Bitch, I'm the man.
Hey.
Bitch, I'm the man. I say it again.
Pay me in cash. Fly to Japan, convert it to yen.
BBC stores,
what?
We shutting them down. It's just how we is.
That's just how we live.
Your wife through the 20s, the 50s we spin. The 100s we stack. The re-up the sack. Doing it again.
Hey.
Look at my car.
Look at my grill, look like the store.
Look at my life. Came up, nigga, we came so far. You see us.
Hey.
You see us, nigga.
Hey.
Look at my car. Look at my grill, look like the store.
Look at my life.
Came up, nigga, we came so far, you see us. Hey, you see us, nigga. Hey, yeah. Look at my plate. Look at my steak, now look at my plates. Everything custom. Sitting on chrome, yeah, that's my fate. Look at my pace. Marathon life, now look at my race. Look at where I started. Look at my steak, I don't look at my way. What could you say? If it ain't salute, I gotta look it like hate. Looking like why? Some things in life you just can't relate. You just can't relate. Never drove cars from state to state. With a trunk full of pounds and a 38. And I gotta get it type urgency. Nah, top 30 degree. 10 toes in it like a pair of sneaks. Turf tricky, need a pair of cleats. Still I stay down and emerge the beast. Out of town, out of work for a week. Let a young nigga splurge in peace. We fucking up Lenny's, just me and my niggas. We ballin' like Nino and G. Was driving my Regal with heat. Capron had kilos for cheap. Was rolling, but niggas was deep. The block was congested, my legal release. Was rapping and now it's so sweet. They actually bowed at my feet. The women around me is freaks. The money is long, the power is deep.
Look at my car. Look at my grill, look like the store. Look at my life.
Came up, nigga, we came so far. You see us.
Hey,
you see us, nigga. Hey. Look at my car. Look at my grill, look like a store.
Hey.
Look at my life. Came up, nigga, we came so far, you see us.
Bro, what the fuck, man?
You see us, nigga.
To beans. Now it's not so hard, it don't make no sense. got all that there. Cool. So now we wanna go up, get some more. And whatever we get, we just gonna go do this shit.
Be my bad splitter. Know the streets say I'm a bad nigga.
I'm a savage.
Not if I sag with you. Ay. Crack that cold, maybe I can pass with you. Get on your toes, probably blow it back with you. Yeah. We got the streets on lock. Forever from the bottom, but we still on top. You my top pick. Ducking up on the regular like we not lit. Beamer, Benny, Mercedes, we on some hot shit. Let's go have fun, baby, to split the profit. Yeah, these bitches be on me, but they is not it. Won't let them hoes in my circle, this ain't a mosh pit. You don't fuck with no Urkel, gotta be about shit. Yeah, don't only talk shit, I walk it. Yeah, that's what I'm about, cause they counted me out, but I didn't fold. Back on the wall, still on 10 toes. Play if you wanna get exposed. Not many niggas took this role. I kept it solid, but niggas switched codes. Who knew the streets would get this cold? Careful who you calling your big bro. That ain't never what it was meant for. Yeah. Hey, that nigga. Pull up, you can be my bad splitter. Know the streets say I'm a bad nigga.
I'm sad.
Matter if I sag with you, ayy. Crack that cold, baby, I can pass with you. Get on your toes, probably blow it back with you, yeah. Got the streets on lock, forever from the bottom, but we still on top.
That nigga, when y'all calling bad bitches, up in that rose and I do the dashing. When you a freak, she won't let me spazzin'. Crack that code and a nigga passing it. Wiggle like and I get back in it. Stay the night, I won't keep stabbing it. Cause every day they tryna whack niggas. Nah, for real. Counting me out, but I didn't fall. I got it on me, we could go to war. Red and Rory and leave a fish bowl. Thought it was over but I kept it rolling. It's whatever while I got in this homie. I was 100 when they fronted on me. Now I got that budget on me. Shawty busted on me.
Hey, that nigga. Pull up, you give me my bad splitter. Know the streets say I'm a bad nigga. Cause I'm a savage, not if I sag with you, ayy. Crack that cold, baby, I can pass with you. Get on your toes, probably blow it back with you, yeah. We got the streets on lock, forever from the bottom, but we still on top, better know.
That joint went up mad late. Crack that cold.
Tripping, I can
fell off, now she back on me. Fuck her so good, got her singing off key. She said, boy, you gotta spend some racks on me. Told her it's for real, I was capping low key. Ground, ain't nobody trying to latch on me. When I was down by myself, where you was at? I'm a young boss, nigga, keep some racks on me. I can fuck beside her, you gon' get attached on me. Shawty really down, she hold a strap for me. Put it in a trash, she flip the packs for me. Shawty, she said, Lucy, tip a hat for me. Do you act out for them niggas, how you act for me? Throw it back the way you throw it back for me. She played them niggas, but she made a match with me. Girl, I been getting hunted, check the stats on me. Baby, I can't fall in love with no rats.
Same with you, still on my build, my back, hey. It's gon' have you trippin', actin' different, baby. It's gon' have you callin' like I'm missing, baby. It's gon' break you down, I'm gon' feed you, baby. Tell your friend you fuckin' with the street, nigga. Only tell them bitches I was on my PJ. Beat it up and never leave it, baby, that's on me.
Yeah. Grind, it was my time, I ain't think twice. I paid that price and we did this, nigga. Nah, reached every goal I said I had to sit back down and rearrange that list, nigga. Nah, and now I'm out here getting rich. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit. Yeah, and now we out here getting rich. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit. Thug.
Austin flexing, bitch, I'm flying. No cereal, but she like my boss.
Hey, I just might drop her down from the sky.
You see, got burgers, yeah, he's a buyer, baby.
I just need one. I just need one.
Ass so fat, she got Steve behind me.
What? Just need one.
And I'ma try to chill the green like a name.
Hey, baby, no babes.
Looking all these bitches like they're
one,
pretty.
Though.
Patience. And all the type of nigga gotta get mad by what you say. So what's up with what you say? Cause I keep neighbors with me. Oh, I'm on that small, I need double D's. Lots of sisters and brothers, so they never notice. Nips.
Nah, was on my grind, it was my time, I ain't think twice. I paid that price and we did this, nigga. Nah, reached every goal I said I had to sit back down and rearrange that list, nigga. Nah, and now I'm out here getting rich. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit.
Yeah,
and now we out here getting rich. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit. Police throw them at me, charges never stick. Fucking niggas up in Vegas, pocket 96. 11 past 11, she told me make a wish. Told me pass the blunt, you always trying to neck the shit. Posted at the shell, leaning on my shit. Bitches pulling up, we like 100 something thick. Dice game crack, through 100 licks. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit. When I was looking for a pot to piss, posted on the block with all my crips. Thought 100 racks was getting rich. Risk 100 years to hit a lick. They said take patience to get rich.
But I always knew one day I'd do it big, then I did.
Ari.
So my grind with my time, I ain't think twice. I paid that price and we did this, nigga.
Yeah, reached every goal I said I had to sit back down and rearrange that list, nigga. And now I'm out here getting rich. You know a nigga gotta talk my shit. Yeah.
Like if only like you could make it to where people could wear it, bro. I know how to make the jewelry and everything. Bruh, if they let me, man. You know what I'm saying? I really would be a jeweler out here. Hey, TJ the Jeweler, Tommy Jacobs, you know what I'm saying? And for all of your diamonds, all your diamond needs, all your jewelry needs, come holler at your boy, Johnny Takeups. Johnny Takeups. Look, now they just want to keep giving me gold for these, hey, bro. Why they want to keep giving me gold all of a sudden, bro? I could take literally anything else except for. Me.